Today is the day. I think I'm all packed. I'm very sleepy. Yeah. Let's go to England. Just kidding, we have to go through the airport and do all that mess first too, so I will talk to y'all in a little bit. We have an hour and a half until the airport.
We have made it.
Oh my god. We just saw Nick and Joe Jonas.
Look, they're right there. They're right there.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna wave at him.
What?
So I am through security. Our bags got pulled, all three of them. So her backpack and her carry-on bag and my carry-on bag. And it's because we had full-size like perfumes. So they took mine and threw mine away. But Caitlin, she had a lot of it. So she had to go back through security to give to her grandparents. Now I'm just waiting with all of our bags until she gets back through security again. Yes, Caitlin is in a different outfit. We got Starbucks. Her drink.
My coffee kind of
exploded.
You know.
And then changed. And then it almost got on her new shirt again. So that's great.
We love a macchiato.
So if you didn't know, we are in the airport to fly to England to study abroad for the semester. Caitlin's suitcases are a little bit overweight, so she shoves some stuff in my suitcase.
We even knew they would be.
It's fine. And then mine was a little bit overweight, so we had to figure that out. As I was on the ground and trying to get my zipper closed.
We were literally all pushing.
There was like four of us pushing on my suitcase, and then all of a sudden I hear, Marty.
Now listen, here's what happened. The four of us are on the ground, shoving on her suitcase, and my grandma's just sitting there, and she like points at something, and she's like, famous, and I turn around. Freaking Nick Jonas. He's right behind us. We made eye contact and I was like, and I'm like freaking out. And he's just standing there. And then I turn and look the other way and Joe Jonas is there. I was like, what is happening? Isn't it Jonas Brothers reunion? I don't know.
I'm still on the ground oblivious. So
and I'm like, why is it Nick Jonas is behind us? And she's like, what? And so like he looked so intimidating. He just looked good. We were just
so
embarrassed.
Good. It's fine.
And so we didn't ask for a picture. But my grandma, she was talking to him. Because it would be my grandma that would talk to him. And she like, it's bad when the grandma recognizes you before they do. And he started laughing and I was like.
So who was it, Nick or Nick Jonas laughed at something your grandmother said?
Of course, she gets everything.
It's fine. This is our second biggest regret in life. Our first biggest regret was not saying hi to BTS's choreographer who sat behind us at Billboard.
Priyanka was with Nick. And they didn't go on the same flight. And then she came back. And our moms were like, you better ask for a picture. So we got a picture with her.
We'll insert it right now.
She was very pretty.
And now we're at the gate. I'm just waiting. We have like an hour and a half or something until our flight takes off. So,
you know what? Well, that was awkward. A cute guy just walked by. Because we're both staring. He looks at us in the corner and I'm like,
I think we need to end this and then do something else. I don't know. But we'll see you on the flight.
Bye bye.
We're gonna try to get. Do you mind? We need a good like catchphrase or something.
Wait a minute, Nick Jonas. Story time.
Story time.
No, Nick Jonas on my back. Right? Story time. I mean, you probably did.
Okay, we're gonna really go now, but I'll see y'all on the plane.
Goodbye.
It's lovely. It comes with a nice pillow and blanket.
Pillow and some net.
Some net.
Basically, our bedding.
Okay, so we asked if we could slide over, and now we have a window seat.